What is going on YouTube? It's your boy Thunderbite29 here, and yep, I am back today with another video. And today, we are going to be talking about the item shop, because honestly, I cannot continue to ignore this, because the item shop recently has been completely dog shit. Like seriously, they're re-releasing old stuff because they can't come up with anything new, and today we're going to cover on that. So without further ado, let's begin, shall we? And let's start with the time for lunch. So look at that. They bring back Durburger from Season 5. Season 5 of Chapter 1! Like, why is this in the item shop? Like, yeah, that. It's the Beef Boss. And no, not Poofy's your Beef Boss. Beef Boss, the Fortnite skin. And look, they brought back Tomato Head as well from Season 3. Like, why in the hell are these old skins being brought back? Look at this! Even the old Taco Time emote from Season X! Like, why are they bringing back old skins? Seriously, what is the point of that? And of course, Captain America once again makes a return for no freaking reason at all! And this was from Chapter 2, Season 3, obviously. He just comes back whenever the hell he feels like it, pretty much. And of course, look at this. The God of Thunder pack. A second version of Thor. The first version of Thor that we've gotten since Chapter 2, Season 4. And this is the second version of him. Like, why the fuck do there need to be multiple versions of the collab that had already been done? Seriously. Look at that freaking mask right there. Look at his freaking face mask. It looks like a fucking album cover of Journey. Oh, of course. Squad Origins bundle. Wow, bro. 2,800 V-Bucks for 5 skins. Basically default skins wearing outfits, man. Wow. That's so worth it, man. I'm gonna go spend my fucking life savings on it. Honestly, I don't even know why the hell Fortnite is bragging about origins or style from every season in Chapter 1. And what was really funny about this, they were getting slammed on Instagram about this. Like, people were saying, oh, why not just go back to Chapter 1 then? Like, honestly, seriously. What the fuck does Chapter 1 have to do with Chapter 3? There's literally almost not a single memory of Chapter 1 left in this game anymore. The loophole's gone, most of the locations, and the entirety of the map gone from Chapter 1. Nothing. Except the skins that we bought in the past. That's pretty much the only memory that we still carry with us. I just don't see what the point of this was. And on top of all that, you have to frickin' bring back old skins from the past, like 2018, 2019. Like, seriously, what the hell? So, boom. We got more emotes again. Fire Spinner once again makes a return from Season 8. And you got two of these emotes here, of course, TikTok emotes with copyrighted music, which I can't play. Here's the one thing that's really bothered me the most. Cuddle Team Leader from Season 2 of Chapter 1. This was one of the first skins to be in the game. And boom, back again. Like, what the fuck? Seriously. Can Epic not release anything new or anything better instead of dipping back into the old days and trying to relive memory lane when this whole game has nothing to do with Chapter 1 anymore? Those days are over. They've been long gone. They've been gone since October 13th of 2019. Of course, all this right here. Fucking trash. Like, seriously, this item shop has been nothing but trash, and it's been trash for the past couple of months, and this is just a prime example. Thankfully, it's not crossover spam like it always is. Except now, oh, we're gonna bring everything back from Chapter 1, so we're gonna go spit on the faces of the OG players, which is pretty much what Fortnite's always done for the past 2 years. Mostly this year, they've been doing that. But anyways, guys, what do you think of this rip-off, trash, battle, item shop? Let me know in the comments. I'd love to hear your thoughts. And if you enjoyed this video or if you agreed with me, please like this video and subscribe. Share this video with your friends. And click the little bell if you do not want to miss another video. Follow me on Twitter. And I appreciate all this massive love and support y'all have been giving me. You are the best. As we are now closing in on 4,800 subscribers. 200 subscribers away from 5K. I love you guys. Thank you all so much for watching. And please don't forget to like and subscribe for more. And until next time, I will see you all in the next video. And this is ThunderBite29, signing off, leaving for the day.